Hi, thanks for joining us for another session on Padlet. Today I'd like to show you the second of 8 different kinds of Padlets you can create, and that is the Canvas Padlet. In Canvas, I really like to use it with students and my colleagues in meetings, and it's because we can brainstorm through ideas by connecting those ideas together and then moving them around as needed. It's really great for journey maps and really great for concept maps. So I'd like to show you, if I may, one of the ones that we created recently with some students. And we've been talking about oranges. So when we talked about oranges, some of the students said, can we grow that and put in our yards? And we said, well, let's talk about it then. So we started with the seeds that we needed, and notice already that I can move these around and they're connected by these lines that appear. And that's the nice thing about the Canvas features. You can do that. Different colors on the different notes, those are available on all of them. And you'll notice that there are these little notes in between the lines that are connecting ideas. So we said seeds, what do seeds need? Water, sun, soil. And then one young lady said, well, some soil has problems, right? So she added this particular troubleshooting one here. So let's go back and see how we can create this together. But before we do, I just want to remind you that the free version of Padlet, you can create up to 3 for free. I think maybe a few more, perhaps. But because this right here, if you export it as a PDF, which is this format, you lose the layout of the connections. So what I like to do is I like to go in and I like to share it as an image. And earlier I exported one, it might take some time, so I pre-created one here, and you'll notice that it retained all of the lines. What you do lose though, however, is you lose the comments, which is why I still export as a PDF as well as an image. Let's go back and create one. So I'm gonna click on Make a Padlet, and again, this is the second version, which is called Canvas. And in a canvas, ooh, so pretty. These are cherry blossoms, I believe. You can change the name and everything. And oh, I always do that. I always click in the middle. Just go ahead and click on the gear to get everything back. So this is cherry blossom. So let's go ahead and name this board cherry. You can change all these other features. Also, I almost always change just letter number combination because you'll see it's the same one up here. During class, I like to be able to just say what it is. So I always use a word of some kind. As soon as I hit save, you'll notice that the URL changed to cherry, just like how I set it down here. So going down on down the attributes, I like to turn these two on for posting so I know who is saying what. I am not going to turn on reactions this time, but this is completely up to you. You can turn one of these on if you'd like. And as always, if the content is very sensitive, or if you're working with young children, you may want to turn on some of these content filtering options. Okay, so let's see what we can do. So I'm gonna say cherry seeds, going with the theme from earlier, and we need water, and we need soil. Now notice this time around, these notes are staying where I put them. I can move them around. Now, the cherry seeds, I'm going to turn that into a pink note just because I can. If I wanted to, I can go ahead and put a picture in there. It's going to go ahead and look up some cherry seeds for me automatically on the World Wide Web since I chose the web function. Now, what if I wanted to connect it to water? Well, I would click on these 3 dots. I would say connect to post. And now it's asking me which one do I want to connect to? And do I want to put a label? So I'm going to put the label need on there, and you'll notice that the line is now connected to the first one. And it went from water to cherry seeds because that's because I started at water. So what about soil? If I click on soil here, I can connect to a post. It'll ask me which one I want to connect to. I'm connecting back to here, and you'll notice now that is all connected. You can move these ideas around as much as you want. And earlier, as I said before, you can change these. You should export it as you can as both a PDF and a PNG or an image file if you want to save the particular ones. So happy canvassing with Padlet!